Hello friends, we want to speak in English and we all know our body parts. We are going to use our body parts in our spoken English. All the body parts, they have two different meanings and they are very useful. Today we are going to use them with different meanings. First of all, my head, this one, it is written here, head. So, head of the family, there is one person who is head, of the family, that is head of the family, we can use in a sentence. My grandfather is the head of my family, head. After this, there is another body parts, that is, we can say eyes. I have two eyes. So all these are very easy English we can use in our own sentences. So eyes, eye of a needle. When we run a thread through the eye of the needle, that is also eye. So, eye of a needle, the eye of a needle is very tiny. All these are the words like head and eyes we are using in our own sentence. Now, I will make a sentence with another word, that is another body parts. What is the body parts? That is mouth. When I am talking with you, mouth. So, mouth of a river. Some people are fishing at the mouth of a river. Okay. Then we will go to our next body part, that is teeth. Teeth of a comb. Comb. We use a comb to comb our hair. So, use of the teeth is here. The teeth of the comb are broken. Okay, this is my very simple English. Next teeth, after this there is a tongue. So, tongue of a bell. The tongue of the bell is very strong. After tongue, we can go to our neck. Neck of a bottle. Look at the label at the neck of the bottle. So, all these are the body parts I am using. After neck, I will go to arms. This one, arms. Arms of a chair. Whenever I am sitting on my chair, I put my hands on arms of the chair. After this, I will go to elbow. This one, elbow. So, I can use elbow of the machine. At the same time, we can use elbow of the pipe. So, look at the sentence. The elbow of the pipe is broken. After this, I will go to my hands. Two hands. These two hands. Hands of the clock. The hands of the clock are always running. After this, I will go to my chest. This was chest. Chest of drawers. Father has bought a chest of drawers for our new flat. Okay. After this, I will go to knee. The knee of the milling machine is very strong. After this, I will go to my leg. Leg of the table. One leg of the table is broken. After this, I will go to heel. Heel. The heel of the shoe. There is dirt, or remove the dirt on the heel of the shoe. After this, I will go to foot. foot of the mountain. Some people are enjoying a picnic at the foot of the mountain. Okay, I have given you my body parts, right hand side and left hand side. We can use in our own English, own language. In this way, we find spoken English is very easy. We will discuss more about body parts in our spoken English in the next class. So to learn all these uses of body parts, remember to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you all.